Hello, this is Alex and welcome back to Rynkeby. I hope you're having a very nice Christmas vacation if you have one of those. Like most of you probably, I'm very busy with Christmas, but I still want to play games and I do. But you know, family comes first when it comes to Christmas and all that, so I just want to make a short video here letting you know that I'm thinking about all of you. I'm grateful for all of you watching my videos. I love all of you guys. That's why we do these things as a YouTuber. We do it so people will watch, and we love it when people actually watch. You guys make all of this possible and worth it, so I just wanted to make a quick video here telling you that I'm very happy that you're out there watching the videos whenever we upload them or whenever I upload them. And I just wanted to say Merry Christmas and all that, because I think it's important that we enjoy this holiday. I love it. We're gonna spend it at home with my wife and my daughter, just the three of us. We've never done that before, so we're looking forward to it. And with the cat as well. The cat has been sick, but he's getting better. We don't know exactly what's wrong with him, but let's hope he actually gets better at some point. Why can I not get up there? That's a little bit embarrassing. Yoink, maybe like that. So I hope you have a Merry Christmas. I hope you get all the things you want and need. And well, we don't really need anything, do we? I mean, are we starving? Are we? You know what I mean. I'm not trying to be philosophical here. I'm just trying to build a little tree, talk with you guys, and hope that you have a good Christmas and that you get everything you want, and that the presents you bought or made for the ones you love are well received. The older you get, I think the more you look forward to watching people open your present instead of opening your own, if that makes any sense. Of course I'm happy to get presents. I love getting presents, everyone does. But I think it's more about giving my daughter what she wants and giving my wife what she wants, making other people happy, you know. That's why we do stuff and things. That's why I'm a YouTuber. I love making people happy. I love making people laugh. I'm a jolly, silly person, and I want to share that with as many people as possible. So that's why we're doing this. And I love you guys for watching, like I said many times. I love when you comment. And yeah, I think that's a nice Christmas tree, okay? That's what I wanted to make. So I don't think if there's anything else. I can show you what I've been working on since the last episode. There will be more episodes. All of us on this server are adults. That's why we play on this server. We all have families. And as you know, family come first. So yeah, you know this hole here? I've actually been working down here. Can you see up there? I just flew past it. Hello, doggies. I just flew. Oh, that's this thing making a sound. I started up here because I want some place to store my things. So I began this room up here. And it goes back through the cave I have here. And it ends up back here. So when that room down there is done, I'm going to move all of these chests. Because this chest monster here, I can never find anything. I have signs on everything, but you know, I want a better and a proper storage room at some point. So I started this while I'm relaxing in the evenings and such. It's not always you have the energy or the time to record or stream. Sometimes you just want to listen to music and play your favorite game. And this is and has been my favorite game for 8 years. I love Minecraft so much. And I love that there are still people out there wanting to watch these videos and yeah, you know, come watch when I make a video and have fun with us. I hope Jay Serrano and Kalle and Moisen and Psychro have more time in the next year, and we can make a lot of really funny server videos from this server, because I love being back on Rynkeby. I love playing with these old guys, and we all know each other very well. So, and I love being with you guys, reading your comments, yeah, I think that's it. Have a very Merry Christmas. I'm very happy you're here. So take care, and I'll see you all next year, or if I make a video before that, I'll let you know. Take care. Bye. Whee. What the? Oh. Oh, carrot. Oh, yeah. And one last thing. Let's see. Happy New Year? Maybe. Yeah, there we go. Have a Happy New Year, everyone. Remember, take care of yourself. Or this might happen to your bedroom and your house and everything else. And that is not a good thing. Oh, hello, doggy. And protect your pets, alright? Take care. Bye.